ஸ்ரீ குருபியோ நமஹ சில்ட்ரன், வி வெல்கம் டு அவர் ஆன்லைன் டீச்சிங் அகாடமி ஏக்கலைவா. ஹாய் சில்ட்ரன், ஹவ் ஆர் யூ? ஆல் ஆர் ஃபைன். எஸ் சில்ட்ரன், வேர் வில் யூ சீ த ஸ்டார்ஸ் அண்ட் மூன்? எஸ் யூ வில் சீ த ஸ்டார்ஸ் அண்ட் மூன் இன் த யூனிவர்ஸ், இன் த ஸ்பேஸ். சில்ட்ரன், டெல் மீ த நேம் ஊ ட்ராவல் இன் ஸ்பேஸ். எஸ் அஸ்ட்ரோனட். வெரி குட் சில்ட்ரன், டுடே You are going to learn the poem which is related to astronaut. Shall we move? Yes. The name of the poem is If I Could Be an Astronaut. What is the name of the poem? If I Could Be an Astronaut by Bobby Keats. Who is the poet? Bobby Keats. Okay. Listen, children, or listen carefully. If I could be an astronaut, I would like to go to a planet full of colors with flowers in the snow. I wouldn't go to Venus. I wouldn't go to Mars. Listen again. If I could be an astronaut, I would like to go to a planet full of colors with flowers in the snow. I wouldn't go to Venus. I wouldn't go to Mars. Children, what do you mean by astronaut? Can anyone tell me? Yes? Yes. Astronaut means a person who trying to travel in a spacecraft. Okay? A person who trying to travel in a spacecraft is known as astronaut. Okay? The poet wishes to be an astronaut and she would like to go to a planet full of beautiful colors and with beautiful flowers in the snow. And she don't like to go to Venus and she don't like to go to Mars because she like to go to a planet full of beautiful colors, vivid colors, okay, and with beautiful flowers in the snow. Children, did you understand this? Shall I move? I would find a kind of special place somewhere in the stars. A place where fish have feathers, a place where trees can walk. That's where I land my spaceship and take a weightless walk. Okay, here I would is a contraction. Okay, what do you mean by contraction? Shortening of two words by using an apostrophe. Okay, and what are the rhyming words? Find, kind. Find, kind. Okay. And here, stars, and the before stanza we saw Mars. Mars, stars. And the first stanza we saw could, would. No, Mars, stars. And like that here, place, space. Okay. And here also you can see the contraction. That's I. Okay. That is nothing but short form of that is. I'll is nothing but I will. Okay. Shall I move? Listen. I would find a kind of special place somewhere in the stars. The poet likes to find a place somewhere in the stars, not elsewhere. She likes to find out a special place in the stars. Okay. And she likes to go to a place where fish have feathers. Okay. She likes to go to a place where fish have feathers. Okay. Yes. And she likes to go to a place where trees can walk. Okay. She likes to go to a place where trees can walk. You understood? Yes. And that's where I land my spaceship and take a weightless walk. Here also you can see the contraction. That's and I'll. Okay. And spaceship. What do you mean by spaceship? Spaceship is nothing but a spacecraft. Okay. Controlled by a crew. Especially one controlled by a crew is called spaceship. What do you mean by crew? Crew is nothing but a group of people who work on aircraft. who operate the aircraft. Okay, the poet likes to land a spaceship and take a weightless walk. Okay, where? In the beautiful place, where beautiful flowers, where beautiful colors. In that place, the poet likes to land her spaceship and she likes to take a weightless walk. You understood, children? Yes. Thank you, children.